But first, our top story, a terrifying morning for people in this apartment complex.
And that walkway collapsed in an apartment building in Norfolk this morning, trapping people inside. It happened on East Ocean View Avenue, as we're showing you on this map. And you can tell by the video, pieces of the rebar bent. Massive chunks of concrete littered the ground right there. Firefighters had to help those people down who lived on the second floor. And Stephanie, those people say that they feel lucky no one got hurt because no one was outside when it happened.
No, Nita, so how did it happen? And could it happen at your apartment complex or home? 10 on your side put those questions to an expert to help protect you.
The sound of concrete crashing.
Sounded like thunderstorm.
Woke residents of this Ocean View apartment around 5 in the morning.
I'm just shocked, honestly. It's just kind of, it's very scary because if I was out there with my niece or anything would have happened, that would have really broke my heart.
Ashley Demick stays in this apartment upstairs.
So my porch is where everything is falling in.
Melissa Humphrey stays in the one below.
And it blocked me in my door.
They say there were no signs of a collapse last night, but could they have missed them? 10 on your side checked with the city of Norfolk and found no code violations for this building. The owner told us off camera the deck died of old age. We checked public records and found the apartments were built 51 years ago. We also found that concrete should last much longer.
At this time, the building will be uninhabitable.
The city condemned the place until it's fixed. 10 on your side talked to a contractor on scene who said the cement was not sealed and couldn't hold up to all the recent rain. So who's at fault? Well, the National Ready Mix Concrete Association told us it sounds like someone made a mistake, either in maintenance or building it 50 years ago. But there's no way to know without a full forensic investigation.
And that kind of investigation will likely never happen. It's not required by any law. Meantime, the landlord said he's not charging rent this month, so his tenants can use that money to find another place to stay. He hopes to have a new wooden walkway built in about 2 weeks. So everyone can return home.